Vasinova denies dating Somizer. Vasinova has had enough of people making assumptions that he and Somizer might longo are an item. For years now, Somil has been having to deal with rumors of an ongoing divorce, and many have placed Vasi at the center of it all, assuming that he is the one that took Mohil's place. Just recently, they have been spending so much time together, going on business trips and enjoying themselves in the process. Their recent trip was in Cape Town, and judging by the snaps, they reeked of money. They then decided to get in touch with their wild side by getting closer to nature in Limpopo and having breakfast at a bush. This made people even more suspicious about the state of Somizer Maitlongo and Mohil Motong's relationship, but Vasi has laid all of that to rest. Speaking to John Savage on his What's Your Poison? Podcast, Vasi admitted that he trusts Som Gaga with his life, and this is caused by the 16-year friendship they both share. I have known Somizer for 16 years. I met him before I even got into the music industry. He's so real and supportive. Somizer is one of those genuine people that believes that if you have a dream, no matter how big, you can work towards it and achieve it. His success has been motivation for me to believe this is possible. Somizer is living proof that reaching your dreams is possible. It's not often you find someone you are able to trust with your life, and when you do find someone like this, it's important to nurture that relationship. People out there are saying that we are dating, but we're not dating. We have mutual respect for each other and we trust each other a lot. With us, it's realness all the way. It's been 16 years now and we're still going strong, he said. Somizer has never shied away from putting trolls at their place, even though Vasi and Mohil have always just stayed silent. In December he clapped back at trolls who were invested in their lives. Even when people questioned Vasi's sexuality, he was there guns blazing. Somizer defended his bestie by saying people should just mind their own business. I'm not fighting, I'm asking, what's the obsession with other people's sexuality? It's as if the answers will improve a certain aspect of your life, or as if it makes one feel better about themselves if they out someone else. Trust me, he is content and I hope you are too, and enjoy your life, he clapped back.